Here, you will maintain a strong core whilst alternating legs. You will lift one leg up towards the ceiling and back to the ground. Keeping a very strong core here and your glutes tight, you're going to punch one arm and then you're going to alternate to the other arm. And you don't want to swing your hips too much here, you want to keep them facing the ground at all times. Again, keeping your core really braced and tight and your hips down, you're going to bring one leg to the side and then you're going to alternate to the other leg. This exercise is like a bird dog, only extremely harder. You're going to alternate opposite arm, opposite leg, and then you'll do the other side. Again, keeping a really strong core at all times and breathing throughout. Here we start off in a very strong plank position, then you're just going to push your hips back and then you're going to bring them back down to the starting position again while keeping that really strong core and your glutes tight.